We'll make the dream big. overcomer. I am more than a conqueror. I'm a winner, not a loser. Overcomer. Hey. I am more than a conqueror. Of the Holy Ghost,
I swear that your weapon form against me. I swear you.
Or to the giant so, or to one who so happy. Nanga so, peso kum devi, kwa. And see what to the giant sa. Or to the giant so, or to one who so happy. Sana devil peso yemi.
Hey!
Sana devil peso kum me.
Hey!
Sana devil peso say me. Or to the giant and so, or to one who so happy. In the name of Jesus, I swear.
Ah! Oh yeah! I swear that your weapon formed against me.
Oh, he had the M.M.P.
No!
There are any wounds.
No! I swear that your weapon formed against me.
Oh, he had the M.M.P.
No!
Damn body M.M.P.
No!
Who had the M.M.P.
I swear that your weapon formed against me.
Lincoln, the bomb is a lufo. Yeah.
I ever leave. tonight. We are starting with the introduction of the dignitaries. Please, ushers, please come inside. Come inside. Yeah, ushers, the beautiful ladies and ushers in the house. Thank you. We have our own DJ. We have one person here to steer the affairs of the program for us, being the chairperson. It's no other person than our own, Mr. Ebenezer Saki. Where are you? Mr. Ebenezer Saki is in the house. Mr. Ebenezer Saki is coming all the way from Numbe. Mr. Ebenezer Saki, as the chairperson of today's program. Where is Mr. Ebenezer? Okay, we'll move on. We have the deputy or the assistant chairperson. The assistant chairperson. We have Mr. Frank Soa. Mr. Frank Soa is also coming all the way from Hamburg. Mr. Frank Soa. Mr. Frank Soa, I think he's also outside. Mr. Frank Soa is also outside. Yeah, we have our chair lady. Our chair lady. We have Madam Joyce. Madam Joyce. Is Madam Joyce in the house? She's coming all the way from Denmark. Madam Joyce. Madam Joyce, yeah. She's the beautiful lady coming. Oh, let's give her for her. Let's clap, let's clap. That's why she's our chair lady for the occasion. The chair lady for the occasion. She's coming all the way from Denmark. Thank you, thank you, Mr. DJ. We have our own mama. We have our own mama. Watch us, please. Madam Hannah is over here. Can you assist her? Madam Hannah. She's the goddaughter of the telegram. Godmother of the telegram. We have the lady of the night. Lady of the night. Cameraman, please, I want you to capture this particular lady for me because it's very important. We have Miss Linda Herman. Miss Linda Herman. Is she around? Madam, okay, assistant chairperson is in. Mr. Soa Frank. That's the man. That's the man. Oh, let's go for him. Let's go for him. That's the man. The lady of the night. Lady of the night. Linda Herman. I think she's on her way. Madam Linda Herman. She's on her way. Yeah. We have the gentleman of the night. Gentleman of the night. We have Mr. Francis Osei. Or you can call AKA the Destroyer. Or say the Destroyer. Oh, the Destroyer. Is he in the house? Do you have the Destroyer in the house?
Please.
The Destroyer. I think he's also on his way here. The Destroyer is more here. The Destroyer is also more here. Good. Good. Ushers, please be at the entrance because our celebrant is coming. Our celebrant is coming with the family. The family and the celebrants are ready to march in. This particular person, so I'll be glad if she's marching in, we'll be on our feet, then we'll be clapping to welcome her into the auditorium. Ushers, 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 DJ, let it roll.
Allah!
Beautiful lady of the night. the DJ. Because of time, please, just bear with us. Just bear with us to make everything very quick so you have enough time to dance. Brief and short. Thank you. There are a few people who would love to introduce. We have some few people around who love to introduce. When you hear your name, just wave to the crowd. Just wave. Just give us a wave to the crowd. There are a few people here who love to. The president of the Ghana Union is also in the house, Mr. Osei Osu. Mr. Osei Osu, shall we see you? Shall we see you? That's the president of the Ghana Union. Our president is also in the house. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. He's the most powerful Ghanaian in Kiel. The most powerful Ghanaian in Kiel. Just like Akufo-Addo in Ghana. Thank you very much. We have Mr. Anan Ladd, all the way from Hamburg. Mr. Anan Ladd, is he in the house? Mr. Anan Ladd. Mr. Anan Ladd, okay. We have Madam Osu, Mami Osu. Is Mami Osu also in the house? Mami Osu, I think they are all on the way here. Thank you. We have Mr. Prince, also coming all the way from Sweden. Is he also in the house, Mr. Prince? If you are here, just give us a wave. Where is Mr. Prince? Thank you very much. Then we have our own mama, Mama One. We have Madam Faustina Asari, also from Kiel. Give us a wave. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you, you are warmly welcome, Mama. Thank you.
Amazingly welcome.
Thank you. Now we are, thank you. Beginning. Please, we have some changes here. We want the lady of the night, no, the chair lady, and then the chairman of the night to sit by the celebrant. The chair lady and then the chairman, Mr. Francois, and then the chair lady to sit by the celebrant for us. Thank you very much. Thank you. Mr. Soa is working with DJ Q Baby. DJ Q Baby. DJ Q Baby. That's the gentleman working by Mr. Soa.
Now
you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now, the dignitaries we just introduced to you, there are some that are still in the house. We have Madam Podula and the man, they are in the house. Can they take their seats, please? Your seats is at the high table. Kindly take your seat for us. Thank you very much. And the man, the two of you, please kindly sit down for us. Seats here. And, yeah, good. And then the gentleman of the night, is also in the house. He's the destroyer, Mr. Francis Osei, aka the destroyer. Come on, please. I want you to zoom this gentleman for us. Mr. Francis, if you are in the house, please, we want you at the high table. Mr. Francis, is the gentleman at the corner there? Thank you. Thank you. Is the gentleman of the night? And we have a special person to see there, Eric Ajay, or teacher Ajay. Thank you very much. And listen there for us. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good. Now we want Mommy Gertrude. Mama Gertrude to give us the opening prayer. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God is good.
All the time. God is good.
Amen.
Amen.
Today is a beautiful day. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the word of God says we must give thanks to God each and every day, no matter how hard the situation is. But as we can see, we are celebrating, we are rejoicing because of what God has done. Amen.
Amen.
So we need to give thanks to God. We need to welcome Him into our midst because the Bible says, anything God starts, He brings it to a successful end. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So without wasting time, let us all kindly be on our feet as we are committing, devoting, welcoming the Spirit of the Most High God to be with us to celebrate the birthday of our dear sister Sarah, because it is not her mind, it is not her power, it's just the grace of God that has favored her until this day. Amen.
Amen.
Please let us bow down our heads. We give glory to the Lord. He reigns. We give glory to the Lord. He reigns. He reigns. Because you have taken care of her. You promised that even before she was conceived, conceived in her mother's womb, you knew her. We thank you for your faithfulness. We welcome your spirit in our midst. Father, we have gathered to praise you, to show love to our sister, to show love for all the things that you have done. So we welcome your Holy Spirit to be with us. Any spirit that will bring misunderstanding, that will bring confusion, that will bring fight among us, we cast it away in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let your peace and your favor be with us, so that in the end, we will depart in peace and say, it was good to be with you. It was good to celebrate with our sister, because the joy that you, God, you have shown it in our heart, no one can take it away from us. We thank you and we welcome your spirit in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, our woman of God. Thank you very much for the wonderful prayer. Thank you. Now, we have our chairman there, Mr. Francois.
Ich muss sagen, es ist ein bisschen anxiety. We always speak English, 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 English. We've got white people among us. So whenever we are speaking, we should try to give a little bit of German so that they will take a little bit of our culture back. Oh, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Liebe Kollegen, liebe Deutsche eingeladen Gäste, es ist eine afrikanische Kultur. Es gibt nie irgendwo. Heute erlebt ihr, morgen erlebt ihr nicht mehr. Ich stehe hier im Namen unseres Chairman und euch alles zu bedanken. Danke. Fellow friends, fellow Ghana community, fellow other nationals, I'm standing here in the name of the chairman of this very function to say a big thank to all of you. Please, let's love each other and break this very ceremony in a common way. Thank you, Mr. DJ, Mr. MC, you too.
Thank you, oh, you can do better, you can do better, you can do better. Oh, 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 are you clapping? Oh, are you clapping? Are you clapping? Oh, thank you very much, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. This is one thing we don't buy. Clapping, we don't buy it. So you can't tell me you don't have money to buy clapping. When we say clap, please kindly clap. Kindly clap. Thank you. It's not easy to stand and be speaking the presence of people. So if somebody does it, just clap for the person. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now we invite the celebrant and the children to stand in front of the high table. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. We are all going to greet the celebrant. When you feel like speaking good things to her, this is the opportunity for you. Because after this greeting, you will not go there again to greet her. So we are giving everybody opportunity to greet the celebrant of the night. We are starting with our chairman and the chairlady, and then the dignitaries behind the beautiful table here. The chairman and the chairlady, and then the beautiful dignitaries we have here to assist them, please.
That was really.
children, the first dance of the night. So Mr. DJ, please give us something shaky, something boogie for the celebrant to dance. Thank you.
one.
Please buckle.
Please bear with us. We are closing all the windows because the music is too loud.
Just
bear with us. Only for today. Just bear with us.
And then one.
Just bear with us. The children, please, we want you to wish your mom happy birthday. The children. Thank you. Oh, somebody come for the children. Somebody come for the children. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
And we just want to say that thank you for the night. We wish you all the best. We wish that God will grant you a long life and, for most important, a happy life. And we hope that the night will be nice for you. So you have a nice time. And we thank God.
Amen, 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 amen.
God bless you. Happy birthday.
Amen.
Obanomega,
Osmoka, Obanomega.
So,
the children, if you are ready, please, we need all of you here, the children, to give us the choreography. Where are the children? Please, all of you, come here, come in the middle. Look, these children, any money that will be given to them is this. These two children, any money that will be given to them is this. Because I've realized all the children want to dance. So any money that will be given to these two children will be theirs. Thank you very much. DJ, I heard the music. The children are ready to give us the dance. After the children, we have some gentlemen outside who also give us some choreography. After the children, we have some gentlemen outside who give us a choreography also. So DJ, please give the children something.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Thank you. 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 Thank
you very much. Hey, Adile, thank you very much. The windows can be closed. We have been warned. We have been warned. Please.
Everybody.